living on my balls. I should not have picked that hooker up the other day at the mall. And if I could just stop tripping pus from my dick on the ground, I would go right to the doctor and I'd get examined now. And I really gotta stop having unprotected sex with dirty fucking sluts. Oh yeah, my dick is hurting me. I'll just have to masturbate. Dirty hoe on crack was riding my big hard bone, and she had a real foul odor with cramps the size of King Kong. I caught a whiff of her smelly twat and threw up. Oh yeah, and I wonder why I keep nailing dirty hoes so nasty. I'm so desperate to get laid that I don't mind STDs, energy balls. I'm suffering night and day. On my dick is gray and trippy. Is the doctor in today? I don't feel fine, cause I fucked that dirty slut, yeah. Tell that hoe that if she knows what is good for her, she best go run and hide. My crab count is up to 45, and I should have thought twice before I fucked that falcon hole and stuck my poor wiener inside her filthy stank ass. What a really dirty hoe. I regret that day in the back alley when I fucked her butt, and it burns when I pee. Yeah, guess I'll have to masturbate.